Yellow button there. consistent tractor.
Out there on the weight transfer sleds in the middle of the track, we've got Barbie Singh, John Deere tractor. We're not sure of the actual model number. Anyway, it's between 8.5 and 10 ton. This is a big tractor. So he's once a tractor that's weighed, no, I'm sorry, it's Logan Pike. He's recorded 94 points adapted into agricultural tractors. But what it does mean is that there's no gears to get changed, or no gears to be changed in the same way as what a manual gearbox would. It automatically works up through the range of gears in combination with the hydrostatic transmission to maximise both the speed and also changes down as the load starts to come on. So the sort of distance that Sasha's going to need if she's going to go through into the next run, she's looking pretty good. 95, 96, that's going to be the best pull, I think. So well done. Speed that this John Deere's built up here down through the 50 metre mark, what these guys will be trying to do is get as much speed as they possibly can as they start pulling off the line. That gives them momentum to keep them going. The distance, 95.71, is the best we've seen so far. It's not going to make 93 metres, pulled up at 92.09 metres for the John Deere. 69 kilowatts, so pretty close to the upper limit for the competition. He worked for Bradfields. Sorry, the tractor is at Bradfields. Works for PGG Wrightson. And there's a customer service representative who's working for Bradfields. Who is currently lowering the tractor. The pool. Do you know about the Otewa Central Tractor Pool? How did she do in that? She did it right. Anyway, she's bringing that. She was the best female. Well, I think we haven't seen too many females here so far. Look, I'm talking too much. But are we going to see a 95, 96 metre pull? It's not going to be too